one little spot of fender rub that we should be able to take out, no problem. Probably just with some acetone.